Hey guys, so this video is going to be 4 uses for scrap clay. Now if you've been working with clay for quite a while, you probably have a lot of scrap clay, and for those of you who don't know, scrap clay is usually just pieces of clay that you've mixed up and didn't get the chance to use all of. Personally, I like to thoroughly mix my scrap clay before I use it just because I feel like it's less distracting to work with, but of course this step is not necessary and you just can start working with whatever clay that you have. So the first use is standing up small objects. Personally, I like to take a picture of my things next to a penny to demonstrate the size. So I use scrap clay to stand my penny because pennies don't stand on their own. And you don't only have to use this for a penny, you can use it for anything that's small and you want to stand up. And I also use scrap clay as a camera stand. I film with an iPhone and it has a small side, so it has a tendency to fall down. So I just use a little piece of scrap clay, or I use a long piece to tilt it if I need to film up or down. And it just works really well. It sticks to the camera and holds it up. The third use is saving other clay. I like to use scrap clay as a base for things and cover it in the color of clay that I would like to use. So here, as you can see, I am coloring a piece of my scrap clay with some tan clay, covering a piece of my scrap clay with some tan clay to make a little melon pan bun, and then I just use less of my tan clay and I get to use up some scrap clay. So it works out. And then the last use is probably the most common, and that is painted charms. And for this you just either sculpt a regular shape or you cut out a shape and then you can paint it to however you would like. And I made all of these charms using this method and I really like it. It's a great way to use it. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll talk to you again later. Bye.